like punching holes inside a black box, and inside that black box are the hidden elements of what makes a great company different from others. When we look back at the study of enduring great companies and built to last, my colleague Jerry Porras and I had one lens. Then we turned to the question of how do you turn a good company into a great company? And then we looked at the inverse side, studying train wrecks, kind of the forensic analysis of self-inflicted, senseless disasters of companies in How the Mighty Fall. And finally, with my colleague Morten Hansen, we just finished a 9-year project, Great by Choice, which is really all about thriving in chaos. Why some do and others don't. We're fanatically disciplined. See, creativity is natural. It's what it is to be human, it's to be creative. Discipline is not. But what's really rare is the genius of the and, marrying the two. And if you can fire bullets, then fire cannonballs, and then 20-mile march, you get the genius of the and.